to Celebrity Big Brother. Now, you may have just watched a load of zombies taking over Big Brother, but don't worry, it wasn't based on a true story. The Real Housemates are still intact for a bit. Because later on tonight, Big Brother's going to reveal that Terry has been nominating all week. It's going to reveal who Terry's been nominating and why Terry has been nominating. So, Ulrika, Lucy and Ben have been at the mercy of Terry. But what no one knows is that actually their fate lies in the hands of their fellow housemates. But first, here's our final slice of yesterday's action from the house.
11:59 p.m. Terry and Tommy are at the dining table talking about the American housemates.
Vern and Latoya, I think, you know, they're trying to get to grips with a really unique situation. They're in a foreign country, they don't know anybody. I mean, I think they've begun to come out their shell a wee bit. The tasks have got them out their shell.
Some of the housemates are in the luxury bedroom.
Starting to worry, not worry, but wonder what they're showing, what they're editing, what they're picking up. And it's just, God, if it, I don't know, I'm just starting to worry about misconstruing people.
Tina and Coolio are in the garden.
Obviously, you watch the show sometime. You ever seen anybody, like, get hurt?
In what way?
Some of you are thinking about these gears right here. Somebody got their hand stuck in there. Oh, my God, I tore up. You have to be a dumbass to do it, but anything can happen.
Good night, hon.
Good night.
Fuck me, it's cold.
Oh, are you asleep, love? I've got Ben's song in my head.
What?
Another day, another night. Or is it the other way around? Oh, God, you'll have to teach me tomorrow. Give me something to do.
Yeah, we did alright this week.
Yeah, but now it makes sense. I didn't know it was you. Didn't know we'd be sharing a bed together. Well, not yet, but we will eventually.
Will eventually what?
Share a bed together.
Who will?
I knew it.
Me and Ben.
Yeah, but I don't like sloppy seconds, so I'll have to go first. And you said it was me first, Ben.
Listen, I'll tell you what, there's plenty of Coolio to go around.
Oh, shit. Ben.
There'll be left
over
there.
Ben, don't try and wriggle out of it now.
There's no wriggling.
You said it was me and you.
Do you know what? If you're up for, like, a real kind of quick, disappointing sex, I am here.
Twelve eleven a.m. Most of the housemates are asleep. Michelle comes to the diary room.
Hello, Michelle. How are you?
Can we exchange the one talking, please, for the hot water?
Terry, Coolio and Tommy are at the dining table.
We used to get on the bus, on the public bus. This is before they put cameras on the bus. And rob everybody on the bus. Take their watches, chains, go in their pocket. I was fucking terrified, bro. I was so scared of these dudes, man.
But what I'm saying is, it's not good enough. Yeah. I hate people who steal other people's shoes.
Now, the only reason I was hanging out with these cats, I'm gonna tell you something. I was terrified of them.
How are you finding things in the house?
Coolio's really pissed me off. He's making something like, out of absolutely nothing, and it's really upset me because him saying the stuff that he's saying about Ben liking me, it's just stupid. It's fucking childish. It's playground nonsense. Who do you act like that? He's fucking 45 and he knows for a fact I've got a boyfriend. He knows I love him. And he's just causing absolute trouble for no reason whatsoever.
Is Coolio aware of how his comments are making you feel?
Yeah, I've told him. Every time he mentions it, I tell him to shut up. I say, you really need to shut up now because you upset people on the outside world or went nothing. Really, it's stupid. He doesn't understand. Like he's having a bit of a fucking joke, but like, he's playing with people's minds and people's hearts when there's no need. And I shouldn't be getting upset over it because it's stupid nonsense. But I'm getting upset because I'm worried about how Hugh's feeling. So if your second question is, will I be attending his concert on the 24th? No, I fucking won't. He's never going to change. That's him, and he's not a bad person. And you can tell he loves his kids, and I'm not bitching about him in a malicious way. He's just got the fucking acid tongue, and he doesn't get what he says. Maybe he thinks later, I don't know. Maybe he doesn't. Oh, God. I need to stop crying now, because you see, my face is going to be so puffy in the morning, I'm going to look like an animal. It's puffy right now, I'm sure, but still.
Michelle, if you wish to talk to Big Brother at any time, of course, the diary room is always open. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Okay, Michelle, diary room door is open.
Thank you.
You don't steal for your own class.
Are you okay?
No, he was not. He wasn't steal for. Listen to what I'm saying to you. He wasn't.
Hey,
no,
what was that?
My father used to go to
Michelle.
My father always got caught.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, don't fight. No, just like missing family stuff, you know.
What, you just missed people?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah. Honestly.
It just gets people down, you know.
One of the brothers got the shotgun. He sawed it off, and for about 2 days, just let me tell you what he was doing. Let me show you how crazy he was.
It's family stuff.
Okay, so anyway, look, so peep
game. Well, hang on a minute. What is it, family stuff then?
Family stuff. She just said to me it was family stuff. But does that mean something's happened to one of our family? That's what I'm worried about.
Well, if it did, I mean, she'd probably be packing her shit if you're leaving out of here.
Might just be like a long day for her.
Yeah.
Because I mean,
maybe she's just missing my boyfriend.
She's very shy, very sensitive. I've been giving her the shit all day. No, fucking around with her.
Very shy, very sensitive.
Coolio, yeah. I know you don't mean it, brother. I just.
I might have overdid it.
Well, I think you did.
The thing is, Michelle.
No, it's not. It won't be the only thing, but it won't have helped.
Right.
So.
Because it's a bit, you know. I mean, even if you did it in a nightclub or something, you'd cope with it better. Got cameras everywhere here, so it's kind of embarrassing. And also, you know, you can see like she's a very shy girl. She was married. That's all finished now. You know, now she's just in a new relationship. She's away in Ireland. Yeah.
It's only, I think the relationship was only 6 or 7 months old. You know.
Yeah.
So it's
yeah,
still.
So it's like
still raw.
I'm just was tired.
I know that. Right. But just.
I apologize to her. And I
right.
Said,
good.
And he and Ben said. You know, they both told me we've been knowing each other for years. I said, I'm just bullshitting.
Yeah,
you
I know that, but just
I'm
say,
not, you know,
just
I'm
say
not
it.
Serious.
Say it tomorrow. Look, I'm sorry. It's only kidding. We're all finding each other's limits here, mm-hmm. Right? You know, some people's limits will be bigger than ours.
Lucy and Ulrika are about to be told that they have been secretly nominated for eviction by head of house Terry, and the rest of the housemates will find out that they also have a part to play. So it's now time to hand over to Big Brother.
I'm only answering the question.